United, the one and only Fedor Emelianenko. Our referee in charge now to give instructions, Big John McCarthy.
Step over here. Let's go. Gentlemen, went over the rules in the back. I want you to protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands at all times. Fight clean, fight hard, fight fair. If you want to touch gloves, touch them now. Step back to your corners. Let's go.
So here we go, folks. The main event, Fedor Emelianenko, a legend in his home country of Russia, taking on Brett Rogers. This is what he's been waiting for, dreaming about. Dating back to when he was changing tires, Fedor, so revered that former Russian president and current prime minister Vladimir Putin has attended his fights. Here we go. Saturday night fights on CBS.
Let's get it on.
And we're underway.
Big time fight atmosphere in Chicago. The reaction that Fedor Emelianenko received was thunderous.
Emelianenko and Rogers showing respect. Rogers looking uncharacteristically jittery.
He's waiting to punch, and it might be a problem. He needs to punch first.
Wild left hand by Fedor.
That jab of Rogers landed, though.
Rogers stepping off now. Wants to keep this fight on his feet.
As long as Rogers punches straight, as long as Rogers punches first, he should meet Fedor at the end of his fist.
Fedor's already bleeding.
Yeah.
That first jab that he threw, it hit him right in the eye, right in the nose area, cut it.
Look at those feet.
There is again Fedor.
Rogers scrambling to get up.
The Fedor formula.
And he does. Rogers showing that strength. A lot of blood coming out of the nose of Fedor Emelianenko early on.
A lot of fighters say they're in the best shape of their lives before a fight. When it comes to Brett Rogers, I truly believe it. He has never looked physically better.
And look how Fedor's nose has opened up with a jab.
He has tasted the power of Rogers early.
Let go of the fence. Let go of the fence. Get your fingers out of there.
Emelianenko has been cut in fights before and come back to win in spectacular fashion.
And guys, we talked about Rogers having to win this fight ugly and dirty. He has to sap Emelianenko's strength. He's doing the right thing right now.
He's laying on him in the cage. This is what we talked about. There's problems with the cage. Fedor's never been in it. He doesn't know what to do.
Wow, Fedor's nose. It may be cut as well.
It looks like it's broken.
And breathing will now become a problem for the last emperor.
Look at Fedor breathing out of his mouth.
And Brett knocking his wheels out from underneath him. He's chopping the legs out.
Dirty boxing was worked on by Brett Rogers. Now Rogers may have confidence as he steps off again.
You know, himself. They say Fedor has the Tyson effect. Rogers is not intimidated in the least.
Fedor breathing out of his nose.
Oh! Left hand!
It connects! He throws Rogers down! Or tries to! Single leg! Rogers on his back! Fedor climbing up!
This is where he wants to be!
Short punches! Rogers! They say he's good on his back! He's got great hips! Puts him in! Half guard!
MMA is considered a game of human chess. Fedor is the Kasparov of combat, and that jab by Rogers has awoken the beast.
Can Brett Rogers beat Bobby Fischer?
Fedor is relaxing here and riding out this position. He wants Rogers to push some energy into him so he can
Fedor ride out the kimura.
He's got the kimura. Rogers in trouble. Buddy pushes right through it.
He's too strong. He's getting hurt here.
Fedor tries.
There's an armbar.
There's the armbar.
There's an armbar attempt.
And he pushes out of it.
And that's how he defeated the likes of Mark Coleman on two occasions. Fedor, a heavyweight that moves like a middleweight. Just when you thought he's in trouble.
Rogers is tired.
Rogers on his back. 1:17 to go.
Going for the arm triangle there for a moment.
42 seconds remaining in the first. Both fighters taking a breather now as Rogers pulls him into his full guard.
And the blood that you see is the blood of Fedor Emelianenko, an athlete for the ages.
Fedor posted. Look at Blake Rogers training his jiu-jitsu.